We've arrived at your destination!
Every deadline for our Dawn Rosa contest has passed.
I'm glad you came, Cloud. I am the Drell Balon. The person responsible for Queen's blood. The Queen doesn't know what I'm up to yet, what I'm plotting. But we don't have long. Time is of the essence. You must show me what you are capable of before she discovers us.
We'll be right back.
Well played. Not that I ever truly doubted your potential. I was right to leave you that letter.
Letter? What letter?
You remember, don't you? The inn at Calm. I hung it on your door, though I signed it in the proprietor's name.
So that was you?
Forgive my subterfuge, but I was in dire need of a skilled player. And you certainly did not disappoint. You were even able to best me. Which, while impressive, won't be enough. Not if you intend to hold the Shadowblood Queen's card in your deck. That foul thing is the source of this nightmare. The very embodiment of the villain herself. Through the card, she feeds on the wielder's life force, claiming their strength, that she may one day be reborn. Countless players have succumbed to this vile curse. And now one more death is all she requires to return. Cloud, find the sorceress. She who rallied the people. She who deposed the queen, the Emerald Witch. Her card sleeps in Nibelheim with a monster of chaos. You must hurry before it is too late.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Sovereign. This is it. Only one opponent remains. The Monster of Chaos. I know nothing of their skills, but I have faith that yours are superior. Vanquish this fiend and the witch's card will be yours.
Need something. Of course. Should have known I wasn't the only one seeing ghosts. Shame, though. Some stories are better forgotten, including the Queen's.
Know about the witch's card? I heard you might have it.
The Emerald Witch? As luck would have it, the card does happen to be in my possession. But it could be yours, should you prove yourself worthy.
Thank you.
It seems a transfer of ownership was in the cards after all. Be warned. That which appears a mere pastime is shrouded in darkness. I suggest you proceed with caution, lest it consume you too. This situation is graver than I feared. Here, she'll guide you to the Queen. In your hands.
I see you successfully obtained the Emerald Witch. I noticed the card was radiating energy, which I took the liberty of analyzing. It revealed the location of the Queen. Evidently, she resides within some ruins in the Gungaga region. The climax of this saga is nigh, and only you, the Blood Executioner, can bring it to a close. Best of luck.
Cloud, it's you. Didn't think you'd come. You mind? We'd prefer to have this conversation in private. There it is. The source of everything. All I ever wanted was to be worth something. Queen. Queen's blood gave me that. Got people to respect me. Fear me. Until I started fearing for myself. For what I might become. Because I can't keep winning forever. And once I start losing, I'll be worthless. Worse, a nobody. When I found her, I knew that I would never lose again. That I'd been chosen for something greater. That I was blessed. But this isn't that at all. It's been speaking to me. Telling me to give myself to her power. To dominate. I've tried not to for so long, but I can't.
Regina?
Yes. I remember well this land, for it was once mine. Until that witch rallied the unwashed and put me to the sword. Well, little puppet, what do you say? A match against your queen. For you, human, have a blood debt to pay in full. I will give you one more chance. If you value your life, entertain me. Take your life if you seek my death. We will play until I have grown accustomed to this new body. Do try to make it interesting, won't you?
Thanks again for taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Doesn't look like you've broken any records this time. But hey, keep rolling around Costa del Sol and you'll get those numbers up in no time.
Welcome to Card Carnival,